and gentlemen, may I have your attention, please, as we go through the following safety...